What up, YouTube fam? It's April G Showers again. Back at you with another request from a friend of mine. We kind of debated on whether this artist is a mumble rapper or not. It's Post Malone. I think he's considered a mumble rapper. Is he, y'all? Is Post Malone considered a mumble rapper? I thought he was because of the auto-tune and stuff. I'm going to be honest with you guys. I like Post Malone. Not a big mumble rapper fan. There's a few songs here and there from different artists that I do like. Mostly because of the beat, like most mumble rappers. But I like Post Malone pretty well. Like him pretty well. But the song that my friend here requested I react to is Wow by Post Malone. I don't know if I already said that, but that's it. I have heard this song. I hadn't like heard it a lot, but I think I heard it when it first came out. I think I remembered. I guess it's a review because I have heard it in the past, but it's been a while since I listened to it. So yeah, without further ado, here comes Wow by Post Malone, a different rapper. Like I said, I have heard this, and I know a couple words, not a whole lot.
Says she turned low, mommy need a big boy. Pull up 20 inch blades like a little toy. Now it's everybody flocking, need a decoy.
So here's my part right here. I remember this part. The housewives pulling up. Hit your moment when I show, got 'em saying why. Kiss your mama when I show up, got them saying why. Everywhere I go,
catch me on the block like a Mutombo. 750 level in the Utah snow. Drunk in the front like a Shidumbo. Cut the roof off
like a Neptune.
Pull up to the house with some big bus. Turn the kitchen counter to a strip club. Me and Dre came for the when I got clock.
All of y'all disappeared.
Before I drive Sonny, none of y'all really care. Now they always say
congratulations to the kid.
And this is not a 40, but I'm pouring this shit. You serve a lot,
but I got more now.
Bet another hit, cause I got
more now.
Always going for it, never part. Fourth down, last call, Hail Mary, Prescott, touchdown. Gonna bend in my pocket, it's on me.
Y'all, I love the beat on this song, I ain't gonna lie. Yeah, I've heard this song like twice before. Yeah. The first time I heard it was actually on the radio, and I remember because this damn song, Wow by Post Malone, it friggin' bumps in the car, just saying. And then the second time I heard it was watching another reaction video. They were reacting to the song. That's the only times I heard it. And it's been months and months since I heard it. But I don't like all his songs. But again, I consider him a mumble rapper. What do y'all think? Let me know in the comments. Is Post Malone considered a mumble rapper? My friend that wanted me to do this song, and she's got one more for me to do, was saying she don't think he's really a mumble rapper. He's like a melodic melody, whatever. So I don't know. Post Malone, again, let me know, y'all, in the comments, is Post Malone considered a mumble rapper? Am I right? But if so, he is one of the very few mumble rappers that I actually like and enjoy. So, yeah, anyway, appreciate this. Y'all like this video, please comment below anything you want to see me react to. Again, does not have to be rap. And if you want to suggest some rap, let's do a variety of rap artists, y'all. Old school, you know, whatever. But please subscribe to my channel, y'all. I appreciate all the love and support I've been getting from some folks. Appreciate y'all giving me these requests and letting me expand my music repertoire. I've added several different songs on my playlist and been listening to a lot of them. So I appreciate that a lot, y'all. Again, please subscribe to my channel and bear with me on the technology. And I will see y'all next time. Peace out.